Today's Dr. Oz show, he showed us how to lose weight while we sleep. The audience and the props were a big part of that show, and Edie and I went behind the scenes of the Dr. Oz show to see how it all comes together and how he comes up with some of his ideas. You can feel it.
Game time.
The surge of energy at this taping of the Dr. Oz show. Energy coming from both the audience, there we are, and even from this storied Studio 6B at Rockefeller Center.
Are you guys ready for Dr. Oz?
And you're on, Dr. Oz. Have fun.
David Letterman started his show here. Conan O'Brien was on the set. When he went to the West Coast, we took over the set.
But before the big show, there's rehearsal.
Cindy walks on, one shot.
Every segment, every demonstration is carefully choreographed on the set and in the control room.
You can't really get even a pinky finger in this one, but you can actually get your entire finger inside this ventricle.
Even the doc does a walkthrough on this operation that will be seen by millions.
Okay, folks, here we go. This is segment three.
But just like a successful surgery, the doctor knows he has to get each episode just right if it's to help those listening.
I love talking to people about their bodies because there's a light that goes on, remarkably, almost every time, an epiphany that happens when they realize, oh my goodness, I can do that. I could become the world expert in my body.
It's all hard work from the crew to its star, but it's also something else for everyone involved. It's fun. That guy could warm up an audience.
Absolutely.
It was really fun being there. And, you know, it's more than just a TV show. He's giving some valuable medical information. And everything is so perfectly choreographed to make sure that he gets the right point across every time.
So we definitely saw that in rehearsals.
Yeah.
And also to realize how much research goes into everything that is said on his show so that he makes sure he's not putting information out that's questionable or that he has to go back and apologize
right.
for later. I mean, he makes it sure that it is correct the first time. And especially with health information, that's
yeah.
really critical.
A lot of smart people working on that show. It was fun for us to be there. And coming up tomorrow at 5, we're going to take a look at some of the props involved with the show that you've probably seen. Now, on our trip alone, we saw a couple of carts just loaded down with some custom-made medical mock-ups for future shows. There's a little peek of it right there. We're going to show you how he comes up with his ideas and why it's so effective.
So go ahead and put
we learned so much about Dr. Oz, what makes him tick, where his ideas come from, and why he is still performing heart surgeries every week. You'll see all of that on a KCRA 3 special, America's Dr. Oz. That's coming up Saturday at 6:30 at night.